through Thomas Chabot. Flipped forward by Bernard Docker, but intercepted by Zucker. Touch pass of high. Raquel with the drive, and a save made by Cam Talbot. His 16 games with the upper body injury. Ty Smith is out of the lineup for Pittsburgh. Also out Kasperi Kapanen, who's injured on Wednesday. Listed as week to week. Friedman with a drive, and Talbot absorbs that.
Had a little scuffle.
Yes, they did.
Wayne and Keith Primo, did they not?
Chad Ruil hit hard, got the puck on goal, and Cam Talbot. Against Ottawa. Ottawa Senators snapped the two-game losing skid on Wednesday. Chabot with a shot, and that's off the stick, battling in front of Claude Giroux. Now Norris with a drive, and Jari makes the save. And there is no rebound. Josh Norris just returned to the lineup on Wednesday.
How he tries to navigate around that offensive zone.
Right in front, Tampa Watson. That goes wide along the ice. Now Chabot all the way through those bodies in front of Tristan Jari.
Great pictures, Dan. Thank you very much. They've had their battles.
Quebec Major Junior Hockey League, the AHL. Shot by Malkin again. Off the glove awkwardly of Talbot.
So that'll take him into the next period.
That's more than enough time. Yeah, 9:34 to go in the first. So it'll be Brady Tkachuk who serves. The Penguins the power play first time on the night. Wrist shot Malkin answered by Talbot. Jeff Petrie here in his return to the lineup. On the top power play unit, Crosby to Petrie. Malkin loads up, fires, and that'll deflect wide to the corner. Kelly got knocked down. The Penguins now pouring back in. Crosby takes a look, fires, fought off by Talbot. Second try, save made by Talbot again. Ricard Raquel. Crosby from the circle. Ricard Raquel leaving the team 7 power play goals, including one on Wednesday. Tip try, stop. Rebound score! And he's got another one. Ricard Raquel makes it 1-0. Ricard Raquel, what a season he is having. 17 goals now. On a 30-goal pace, and if he can increase it just a little bit, could be looking at a new career high. Right in front, score! Jason Zucker has done it again. Penguins up 2-0.
Yeah, this whole game has changed on one hit.
Along with Crosby. Chabot, good pass. Tkachuk with the chance. Wrist shot is denied by Jari. Back in tight. Another save. That time on Stutzla. Play by Hyatt and staying with him as he drifted across. Gensel looking to clear. Contained by Holden. Skips that into Tristan Jari. He's going to melt that down, and that will allow for a Pittsburgh change. 15-plus minutes because of the misconduct. So the Sens with 5D right now. And now they got a 2-on-1 with Claude Giroux. Giroux into the Penguin zone. Dragging. Sausage in front. Pushed towards the goal by Bernard Docker and shut down. Back into the slot. Norris with the chance. And the save is made. Jason Zucker, here he is again. Joined by Carter. Fire. Stop made. Puck sitting there. Reaching for it was Talbot. Swept away. Back up by Ruedel with the shot redirected wide.
Yeah, on the goal, he didn't shoot the puck that hard, but it led to that first Penguin goal. Mears you on the power play, and he just dropped his stick on the last shift. So another thing you would do if your strength isn't quite 100%.
Jeff Petrie with an assist in his return to the lineup after missing 16 games.
Crosby line couldn't start the game today because Brian Rust got hit in warm-up.
And now it's to Brinkett. And the stick handle in the Penguin zone. Snaps the shot on goal. That's shrugged away by Tristan Jari.
Coming into this game tonight, he led the Penguins in shots. So, you know, he can play with anybody. He can make plays. He can score. There's nothing he really can't do.
He's had an outstanding season. He's fourth on the team in points with 31. Another thing for the Pens, staying out of the penalty box. Hopefully that continues. Here's Zucker. Zucker goals in 3 straight. Work back up high. Chad Ruedel with the shot. Stick save made by Cam Talbot. About his services for Hamonic. Down to 5 defensemen for a good chunk of time. Parker Kelly racing in. Wrist shot stopped by Jari and reels it in. Watson for roughing. Petrie quarterback swings it over to Crosby. Malkin turns the stick, guides it up high. Petrie with the shot. That's knocked out by Gensel. Then to the net, and Talbot makes the save.
Gensel looking back towards the Zamboni door there. I'm not sure what happened after he made that pass.
Jake the centering pass. Crosby is robbed by Talbot. Point blank. Broken up by Sanderson. Pickles over. Heinen wanted to get it to the front. Sealed by Zucker. Pedersen tees it up. Drive. Save made by Talbot. Dan Heinen looking. Good pass. Zucker rips one. Penalty is over to Austin Watson. The Penguins keeping the puck in the offensive zone.
Teddy Bluger to the line for Pettersson. Keo Joseph looking for a lane. Pettersson's got one. A tip try in front. Talbot. I don't know where that puck landed. He is out. Third consecutive game. Also a penalty kill too, Bob. He was missed. Third on PK time for Pittsburgh. Jan Ruda. When they show it on the scoreboard.
Yeah.
Tripping the call against Evgeny Malkin. It's Ottawa on the power play.
I think it was the same man, Stutzla, who tripped in a similar style.
Jake Sanderson guarded by McGinn. Bluger at the top as well. Sanderson over to Giroux. Needs it back. Sanderson over. Norris with the shot. Stopped. The follow-up by Pinto off the outside of the goal. Jake Sanderson. And now Claude Giroux, the veteran. Sanderson, shattered stick, trickled into the trap, was looking to bank it in, was Pinto, and it's Jari who recovers it, and he will clear. Skating in after, contact with Jari, Kastelic going to poke it to the front. Now it's Broussard with a shot, and Jari makes the save. Matthew Joseph wraps around the goal, was met by Friedman. Mikel looking for his second goal of the game, spinning on Shabbat. Petrie, a touch pass for Pettersson, then another one. Malkin with the drive, again juggled by Talbot, follow-up off the glass. And now winding up is Brian Rust. Rust, here he comes dashing through center ice. Good pass, Gensel there. He scores! Jay Gensel! To the shelf to make it 3-0 Pittsburgh! Matthew Joseph got a forward for Shane Pinto. Pinto leaving it for Broussard from the angle. No trouble for Tristan Jari. Back to Broussard. Walks out on the back. Hit shut down by Jari. Stops on a dime. Late man is Joseph. Skate the stick. Got a chance. Tried the pass and it's kicked away by Cam Talbot. End to end we go. Now it's Stutzla. He drags. He shoots. Stop. Rebound. Score. Brady Tkachuk.
Without a glove, he scores.
Gets it in just at the side of the net on the rush with Stutzla. That's a big goal. Ottawa responds and it's 3-1.
I have seen this before. Not too often does a player score without a glove. Goalie makes a save without a glove. We've seen that. But not a goal without a glove.
So far, the Penguins are up 3-1.
It's like me in math class. I was good at the other subjects, and there's always one bad one.
Really? The math?
Oh, terrible.
You like the math?
Oh, yeah. Still am. Sanderson couldn't recover it. Petrie couldn't clear. Giroux. Nothing happens there. Now Brock McGinn might have a chance on the race against Sanderson. Spinning, shooting, stopped by Talbot.
Took advantage of some playing time and he hasn't let go.
Great break out from Pittsburgh. Crosby's going to lead the charge. Gensel opens up. He's got it. Back for Crosby. Score! It deflects in. Sid and Jake on the rush. It's a 4-1 score. The net front presence. Ottawa with the 4 shots on goal on the power play tonight. Another one from Shabbat. Never gets through to Jari. Deflects over to Brinkin with the chance. And sliding across Tristan Jari. Dane Pinto dangling in. And busts through that defense. Penguins was put off the wall. Forced Pinto to the corner. Joseph gets clipped in the face. And that's going to be a penalty.
The referee's looking around and saying, whose stick was it? What exactly what it was? The referee doesn't know exactly what happened. They're checking the Ottawa center and they're checking Joseph. So we have both Josephs have been clipped.
Number 73.
This is impossible of what I'm seeing right now.
For high sticking.
This only happens in Hollywood.
Look at
this is impossible.
Their parents can't believe it. So it's P.O.'s own stick
yeah, it's
there.
His own stick.
Both get high sticking.
P.O.'s clipped
by his
own
stick. I don't believe
this. P.O. should have received the only penalty.
Yeah, not as funny for Matthew. It should be an Ottawa power play chance.
Oh, boy. You can't.
You don't see.
You can't make that
You don't
up.
See two players get high sticking penalties at the same moment ever. And then how about the fact that they're brothers?
That's unbelievable.
It's crazy. Shabbat with a shot blocked by Gensel.
Got
all the elements tonight against the Sens, especially the goaltending. And it is a 4-1 final score. The Pittsburgh Penguins win it.